moved on and up. I think he was in his happiest year. Of course, the fire. For those entire people, when his racehorses died, it damn near broke his heart. You know, I believe